Let's draw. Josh, second start of the year, you go out and get the shutout.
Yeah, it was good. I mean, we came out a little flat in the first. We picked it up in the second. Got a couple chances. There was one by Walker Bar that, hit the crossbar. And then there in overtime, I thought we were going to get a couple. We had a couple chances that we were going to put them away. And it just didn't fall our way today. So.
Now, looking ahead towards Saturday as a team, what are you guys looking to do to move on and pick up this first victory against Starkville?
Throw on the two performances we've had in the last two games. We played really well against Providence, even though we didn't get the result we wanted. We've all grown it, as a family come together. So we just, we stay consistent, find the back of the net. That's where, we're lacking right now. Defensively, we've been able to, keep it strong in the back. But, going forward is pretty much our main goal right now in, finishing on that. So.
All right, thanks for joining us, John.
Yeah, thank you.
Well, not a win this afternoon when you get out of here. A scoreless tie, a very hard-fought 110-minute effort by your team.
And there are always positives every time you play. You try to take the positives out of it. And obviously, we were looking for the result and looking to walk away from here with a win. But probably one of our better performances that we put together, especially offensively. Getting more opportunities on goal, taking more chances. And obviously, Josh getting his first shutout of the year and our first clean sheet as a team. Those are all things that we can take into the next game and continue to build off of.
Now, what did you think of the performance by Thalman, Yale's goalie?
I thought he did well. Most of our opportunities were right at him, but goalkeeper's there to make the saves and keep his team in the game. And I think he definitely did that. There was a stretch there where we put some good pressure on him and put a few shots on goal consecutively. And the kid was there and kept his team in the game. And it was a big part of the reason why they had a good draw today.
Now, as for your goalie, LaValle, his second start of the year and a solid performance for him being tested against the team.
It's why we brought Josh in. Josh has some experience already playing at this level, coming to us from Dayton and having a good performance there in his freshman year. And we want the two of those guys, Josh and George, to really push themselves and push each other. And at the end of the day, whoever is training better and more confident is the guy that we're going to go with. And right now it's Josh. Josh has done very well. He's taken advantage of his opportunity. He sat there for four games and for three games and watched George play, and it's motivated him to get better. And with his chance, he's done very well. We're happy with him so far.
Now down to Stony Brook this weekend. What's the focus moving into this game on Saturday?
No focus is to win, isn't it? Still searching for our first win, but the team's getting healthier. We're getting a bit more fit. We're starting to find ourselves a little bit. So the rhythm is there, and we're creating more chances. And there are definitely things again that we can build off of this game and continue to improve. These are two very good performances back to back. An unlucky game against Providence and a draw here today, and hopefully against Stony Brook this weekend we're able to come home with a win.
Coach, thanks for joining us, and good luck this weekend at Stony Brook. All right.